Subject, physics. Topic, elements of vectors. Today's question is, A bar and B bar are two vectors. If A bar dot B bar is equals to 0, then the options are, option A, A bar and B bar are parallel. Option B, A bar and B bar are anti-parallel. Option C, A bar and B bar are perpendicular. Option D, A bar and B bar are inclined at 45 degrees. And your time starts now. And the correct answer is option C, A bar and B bar are perpendicular.